At approximately 1:48 a.m., patrol units responded to the area of Lafayette and West in reference to shots heard, shots fired. Upon their arrival on scene, they found that two individuals had indeed been shot. After this occurred, the individuals were transported to Washington Regional Medical Center, where it was found neither of them had life-threatening injuries.